Love and peace on earth would always stay.